The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the Action Extreme Fighting Global Lucha Libre Professional Championship.
Buzz is about to start trending. I spoke to Buzz today, and he told me no matter how much success he has, he still gets nervous to compete in front of this many people.
Coming from BCW, he should be used to big crowds. I heard that one event almost drew more fans than a JV girls volleyball playoff match.
This has all the makings of a legendary night.
I can't believe Buzz just sprung this title match stipulation on Elias. It's completely unfair.
I actually think it's kind of nice to see Buzz pull one over on his opponents for a chance.
I agree. We're so accustomed to seeing Buzz at a disadvantage. Finally tonight, he gets a match on his turn.
I thought broadcast bias, but I guess I was wrong.
However, a lot of that, of course, depends on the outcome of this match here tonight.
So with that in mind, regardless of their personal feelings, you have to think the locker room is rooting for the champion here tonight.
The last thing they want to do is have to wait even longer while the chance rematch clock kicks in.
A big fight feel inside this arena here tonight for this huge championship match. So far, I'd say these competitors have brought their A game.
Right now. And I think part of it is their desire to be part of history. I think they're all anticipating a title change here tonight.
Cool your jets, Saxton.
Let's not go crowning a new champion just yet.
There's still plenty of match to go.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Do you feel like a man?
What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
He's looking at it.
To win this, I say the end is near, fellas.
There. Beautiful technique.
The tank's starting to stumble a bit.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
You hate to think this way, but part of me thinks he might be over his head inside that steel cage.
This is exactly the opening his opponent was looking for. It wasn't an easy five, but hey, he found it. Finally.
The challenger in some big trouble here.
Just can't hold one.
Guys, a lot of people are predicting a new champion here tonight. Even a pulse.
See it. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Corey, I have to disagree with your earlier comment. I'm with the masses on this one. I think tonight is
this has been one heck of a match up to this point, and I think it's only going to get better.
If you ask me, fellas, this championship match is among the most
quite like this guy. What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
Ooh, what impact. That has got to be it.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Like you, Corey, I've had this championship match on my radar for quite some time. So far, I think it's safe to say that it hasn't disappointed.
It hasn't, Michael. Which is saying something, considering fans' I can tell you that they saw this as a potential match of the year candidate. So far.
Of time.
Oh, and a head scissor DDT.
But this might be one of those rare instances where the champion actually enters the match as the underdog. I know it sounds odd, but it really seems like the champ is up against a headwind here.
Boom, what impact! When this guy's on, look out.
You're not crazy, Byron. The champ certainly has an uphill.
What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
Ooh, that's the impact. Here's his moment, Michael. You
definitely got it all that time.
Nailed it.
Got the leg hooked.
Beautiful technique.
So much on the line here tonight. Pride, respect, glory, and of course the coveted championship.
Beautiful athleticism into the arm drag.
Obviously a great opportunity. opportunity here for the challenger who came to the ring with a champion as dominant as this one.
These superstars look determined to destroy each other here tonight, which is what you would expect, I guess, when the gold is on the line.
To follow up Byron's earlier point, the challenger has to remember just how rare...
Yes! Unreal performance!
Here is your winner, and still, Action Extreme Fighting Global Lucha Libre Professional Champion, The Butcher, Buzzsaw.
Looking...
You showed up a few weeks ago on my show, acting like you owned the place. You insult me and my wife, and then cut every corner possible by creating your own title. Not to mention forcing Elias to compete with a random stipulation he wasn't prepared for. Well, I am sick of it. You want your match? You got it. My legitimate, illustrious title versus your second-rate imaginary title.
Buzz has his match with The Miz, so what's Kurt Angle doing out here?
I'm glad you two are finally going to face off, one-on-one. That's right, Maurice, Elias, and The Miztourage will be banned from ringside. And since Buzz's title is on the line, the match will be held under his title stipulations, which means... it will be a steel cage match.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
We've been waiting a long time for this one. The championship is up for grabs right here, next.
We have a real fan favorite versus The Miz.
The crowd is buzzing. Championship match on tap.